5A, the Sandpoint Bulldogs fell 35-0 to two-seed Hillcrest to end their season 3-7 and on a six-game losing streak. But Sandpoint will look to continue next season starting off strong. They began this year's campaign 3-1. Now, Lake